Living Church of God. I said, good morning, the Living Church of God. Today my topic is going to be about the Good Samaritan. Can someone read for us Luke 10, verse 30 to 37.
Jesus replied, a man was going down from Jerusalem to Jericho, and he fell among robbers, who stripped him and beat him, and departed, leaving him half dead. Now, by a chance, a priest was going down that road, and when he saw him, he passed by on the other side. So likewise, a Levite, when he came to the place and saw him, passed on the other side. But a Samaritan, as he journeyed, came to where he was, and when he saw him, he had compassion, and went to him and bound on his wounds, pouring oil and wine. Then he set him on his own beast and brought him to an inn and took care of him. And the next day he took out denar and gave them to the innkeeper, saying, take care of him, and whatever more you spend, I will repay you. And when I come back, which of these three do you think proved neighbor, these three, to the man who fell among the robbers? He said, the one who showed mercy on him. And Jesus said to him, go and do likewise.
Thank you. And Jesus answering said, a certain man went down from Jerusalem to Jericho and fell among thieves. The thieves bound him up half dead. And by chance, a certain priest came walking down the street. He saw that man. He looked at him and passed on the other side. And likewise, a certain Levita came walking down the street. He saw that man and passed on the other side. And a certain Samaritan came walking down the street. He saw that man and went to him. He knelt down. He cleaned his wounds, pouring oil and wine on him, and took him at the inn. He kept him every day, nursing his wounds. One day, he talked to the caretaker and said to him, go and take care of this person. Do not harm him. Do not do anything to him. This is how God shows his love. God sent the Good Samaritan to go and help that person. And the Good Samaritan did. The bad people did not help, but the Good Samaritan went to him and helped him. Love is not love. Love is not love until you give it away. Until you give it away, then you know that's love. For God so loved the world, the Bible says he gave his son. For God so loved the world, the Bible says he gave his son. Never ever say you love.